Hey everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are doing great and welcome to It's the Little Things. So in this video, I'm going to make this detan pack for face, arms or body. You can use it anywhere on your body to remove the tanning. So I use it on my arms and my face because that is the most exposed areas of my body. And you know what, yesterday I went out with my mom and when I came back home, I felt like my body, my arms, my face, it is so tanned. Like I haven't went out since 2 years, I guess. Yeah, in 2020 it was a lockdown, and in the winters the lockdown was lifted up, but it was winter, so I didn't expect any tanning back then. And also in 2021, since the winters had gone, I am sitting at home. I just step out of my house, making sure that weather is great. Only then I step out. And since the last few days, the temperature here in Amritsar has been hitting 38 degrees centigrade every day. So I went out and got tanned, and it's so hot and dry outside, and I thought, why not to make a video sharing what I use for my tanning. So let's get started. The first thing you need here is a clean bowl. The next one you need is a basin or gram flour, and I didn't even bother to convert it into a smaller box. I just came here with this big one from my kitchen, and I came here to show you. So here I'm adding 1 tablespoon of gram flour or basin because it helps to whiten, lighten the skin tone, and it helps greatly in reducing the skin tanning. So the next thing you need is milk powder. So here I'm using Nestle Everyday's milk powder, and this is a packet of 10 rupees. So you can easily get this one from market, and this is super duper tasty. So you can also eat it later on once you're done. So I'll be adding around 1 tablespoon of this milk powder. Here it is. So I'll be adding around 1 tablespoon of this milk powder. The next thing I need is this honey. So this is from Dabur honey, and I'll be adding around 1/2 teaspoon of this honey. And the honey is great for moisturizing your skin. So I'll be adding around 1/2 teaspoon of honey. And the next thing I'm going to add is milk. So here I'm going to add around 2 teaspoons of this milk. Make sure it is teaspoons. So I'm taking the same spoon, I'm adding 1, and I'll be mixing it and will be making sure that it's not super thin. So after mixing it up, I'll be adding another teaspoon. The next ingredient that I'm going to add here is turmeric. So this is the face turmeric that I'm using, and it's not the one that we use in the kitchen. The kitchen one will give you a bit of yellowness, but this won't. So you can easily get it around from any shop around, and this won't give you any yellowness. So try getting this one, and if you don't have, that is not an issue here. You can definitely go for the kitchen turmeric, but try to get this one. And I'm here adding 1/6 of a tablespoon here in this mixture, and we'll be mixing it up. And if you're using the kitchen one, then just add a pinch of turmeric. So I'll be mixing it up, and now it's turn for the last ingredient. So the last thing that I am going to use here is lemon. So lemon is my all-time favorite tanning removal agent. So here I'm just going to squeeze 1/2 of this lemon. This one is around 1 tablespoon of lemon. So here I added it into this bowl, and I'll be mixing it. So this is the consistency you'll get after adding everything up. Now I'll be showing you how to apply this on your arms. So you need to clean your arms and hands first before applying it, and even your face if you're applying it on your face. This is the one I made for my face plus one of my arms. So you can add or delete the quantities that you need it for. For example, you just need it for your arms, then you can add a bit more. Then if you need it for your arms plus face, again you can add some more, or your legs. So you can totally add or delete the quantities. So here I'm applying it with my hands, but if you have any brush, you can definitely go with that brush and apply it. You have to keep this pack on for around 20 minutes, 15 to 20 minutes, till the pack is dry. So now I'll be coming back once the pack is dry. So it's been 20 minutes since I have applied this pack and it's totally dry now. I'll be removing this pad from my skin now. So first I'll be going in the circular motions with my dry hands, and you can just moist your fingers. And if your skin is sensitive, then don't at all, go with the dry hands. Just moist your hands before doing it, like I am doing right now. So this will help to exfoliate your skin properly, and if you are doing it for your face, then it gives a great massage for your face. After I have washed this pack off from my hands, you can see the difference. My hand is looking much more brighter and lighter than the right hand. So I'll be showing you it without the light too. So I'll be switching off the lights. See, in this dimmer light too, there is a lot of difference between both of my hands. You can totally see it. And if you say there is a miracle, then I'll say yes, it is a miracle for me. And this is my home remedy that I use, and I can also show you some other remedies if you would like. And yes, that's it from my side today. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video, and also I have to apply this pack on my right hand too, because I don't want to look uneven, My right hand tanned and my left hand not tanned. I hope that you apply this on both of your hands. And yes, that's it from my side. And please share your results with me and like, share, subscribe. I hope this video was useful for you guys. Bye. Take care.